Hey guys, this is Dan from dannybunny.co. I'm making this little video to share a little bit about my experience with working with Lydia and being a part of the Screw the Cubicle community. Well, first, a little bit about what I do. I'm a serial entrepreneur, which means I do things for the love of it and not for the money. And I believe that when you design and tackle life this way, then the money bit is going to sort itself out. I own businesses, several businesses, and they dabble in digital publishing, digital design, UX, UI design, web and app development. So 2017 has been like super epic for me, and it all started because of this. My biggest discovery in 2017, which is Miss Lydia Lee. I went to the April retreat in 2017, where I got to spend a really nice week in Bali, magical Bali, with other kindred spirits. And the rest of my year pretty much kind of like unfolded beautifully. That Bali retreat pretty much set things in motion for me for the rest of the year. And you know, I have birthed several successful businesses, but after a meltdown in New York about 5 years ago, I had this itch that kept growing stronger and stronger, and I really wanted to help other people who were also burning out, you know, to redefine success and to redesign their life such that they do work that feels meaningful, more purposeful, that is more aligned with their core values, you know, and work that juices them out, and you know, this sweet spot that is an intersection of your skill sets, your passions, and your purpose. I needed a lot of clarity and handholding and TLC, guidance and accountability, because building a business like that feels really personal, and it's so different from the other businesses that I've built. And I was able to find all the above in Lydia and the amazing tribe of people whom she has so amazingly been able to gather. And you know, we are living in a world that is saturated with information right now, and there's so much learning, but too little implementation. I feel that after I've met Lydia, I kind of stopped tuning into a bazillion different channels just to learn and to get more and more information. She focused me and other people in our tribe on actually taking action and implementation and taking imperfect action particularly. And as a result of that, my 2017 has been super epic. I've been able to set up my coaching practice now, dannybunny.co, and a lot of beautiful, amazing things that I thought I'm only able to do maybe 2 to 3 years down the road has already started happening without me even like really pitching myself or going out there selling, you know. It's just unraveling in a very natural, organic way. And now I'm like leading corporate retreats with some of the biggest organizations in Singapore. I'm coaching people, and my calendar for the next couple of months is really kind of like solidly booked. This will not be possible if not for my chance encounter with Lydia in April 2017. So when you find a tribe that vibes with you, that understands you, that is able to support you, you must hang on to them for dear life. I found my tribe, and I hope you will be able to find yours in the very near future. If you're watching this video, that future is now. So I wish you an epic 2018. This is Dan, and I approve of this message and Lydia Lee. Bye!